decline in music programs throughout schools in the country, a school in Pennsylvania fights to make a case for the importance of these programs. Students at James Buchanan High School in Mercersburg, Pennsylvania are passionate about their music programs. The most recent popular activity among these students is Color Guard.
Color Guard is an activity that uses rifles, sabers, flags, and dance to show a visual representation of a story for an audience.
The Color Guard performs with a marching band at football games and competitions during the fall and has their own separate indoor team during the winter season. They brought home several trophies with their fall show entitled The Big Band Theory, which featured popular music of the 1940s World War II era, such as Sing Sing Sing, Boogie Boogie Bugle Boy, and Danny Boy.
I participate in Color Guard because I love performing with teammates that I can call my family.
The indoor season recently came to a close with the 2017 KIDA Indoor Championships held at Chambersburg High School. They received second place in their division and third place overall, bringing home this trophy. Their show entitled The Other Side featured the guard dancing with picture frames of their loved ones who had been in the service, military awareness themed flags, and vintage dresses to continue the vintage theme from their outdoor show. Instructors and staff say they have big goals and dreams for these programs and will fight to make sure that it stays in the school.